Morning. We're going to do some planting this morning up here. Going to put some little palms up here. That's a date palm. Prickly, by the way. Those guys are prickly. Okay, let's take a look what we got in terms of current conditions this morning. Frost-free weather continues, so if you want to plant some tomatoes this weekend, go ahead. Winds out of the west-northwest. Yeah, they're cool. The basil won't like that. Temperatures wind speeds, that is, right around 19. As we can take a look at the satellite system, we're going to see clearing skies, so we'll get back into some sunshine. Much cooler than yesterday, so spring jacket required as you head your way out the door. Temperatures today of 17 degrees. We'll go 14 into Saturday. On Sunday, we're going to work our way to warmer weather, 22. However, on and off showers continue. Showers into Victoria Day Monday. However, we'll dry up for the evening on Victoria Day. That's a look at your weather. Now back to inside.